If you're interested in eating, you should probably be interested in how catastrophic climate change is going to affect the food system.
It's vitally important that agriculture is on the agenda of climate negotiations because agriculture has already been impacted by climate change.
The food system is quite unique. It's the only sector which contributes a lot to climate change, but the only one that can really bring solutions if done properly. It could be turned on its head to being a culprit to become really a solution.
Well, there are reasons to be optimistic, and the reasons to be optimistic really boil down to peasants and peasant agriculture and a reawakening by consumers as well that the food system is important and that it's highly vulnerable and needs to be protected.
There are going to be trade-offs, but at the same time, if we move towards sustainable food systems, I think, you know, you'll see changes in terms of farming systems, you'll see changes in terms of ecological benefits, you'll see changes in terms of local economies, you'll see changes in terms of business models and innovation around what businesses are doing and what they can do.
Small farms are totally central and will continue to be so. They produce 51 to 77% of what we eat. They're also, of course, at the sharp end of climate change. So they really should be the focus of where we put our investment.
The real action is with the grassroots movements because they've always been at the front lines. They've always had to build a lot with very little. They know their environment, they know their ecosystems, and they've always been able to find ways to live, you know, with harmony, even in the most adverse circumstances.
We need to take action on climate change to secure future food security. And this means that food, agriculture, consumers and producers need to be central to the discussions, agreements and actions that we take.
Food, for me, connects everything. If you care about anything on this planet, you care about food. It's at the center of our culture, it's at the center of our agricultural systems. It really connects everyone and everything on this planet.